All right. November 30th. We're almost into December. It's almost Christmas time. Yay! Oh, fuck off. I'm punk if I know. Wow. Okay then. What am I supposed to do today? Star. I'm supposed to go spend time with the star. Jesus. Can't remember anything. Shit is so weird. It's awkward. Stop the awkwardness, please.
There are times when I melt.
Make it all go away. Please.
So if it were all like you. Sorry. Hey, shouldn't you guys be still?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
Did you wait until now to tell us that?
I ain't never studied a day in my life, and look at me, top of my class.
However,
would you stop moping?
I will leave.
Yeah, that was weird. That was very weird. Are we good now? Nope. Holy crap.
Ryoji, what? I cannot duck. I must. I don't.
So this must be leading up to the full moon events. Oh my god! How many scenes are you gonna give me?
Hello, it's me. As for what to do with... I would like to ask that if we find any distinguishing features, we may be able to locate her family, and I can't shake my suspicion that because of this, I think it would... I will, of course, Huh? Transmogrify? But judging...
What?
I'm sorry, but this must... If there are... Well...
What the fuck does that mean?
What? We'll have to wait and...
They always gotta be as cryptic as possible. Explain something to me. That's what I'm supposed to do, right? Yep, I'm doing Empress. Okay. Ask her to treat me? Say what? Who does that? Who makes the woman buy? See, man, that's just wrong. That's just wrong. It's okay. Like, if they say, like, nah, I want to pay for this. Let me pay for this. That's fine. But don't be like, hey, pay for me too. Unacceptable. Absolutely unacceptable. Maybe you're in love. Oh. All right, so I guess I should save here. I don't know if anything's supposed to happen, because it's telling me, this thing is telling me, like, I get to hang out with Yukari tomorrow and then nothing on Thursday, so I'm confused if, like, I'm just not supposed to actually do anything on that Thursday? Or if something does happen, it's just not telling me. It's very confusing. I'm confuzzled. Thank you. Okay, then. Really? So absolutely nothing, nothing's happening, really. Nothing. Huh. Yeah, color me confused. Oh, here we go.
Looking for you.
You?
What are you?
Oh, that's right. Well, to answer your question, it's strange. Something terrible has happened.
Have you
forgotten what?
The dark hour. But you've some. Yes, now I understand the. You are not.
Uh-oh.
Your enemy.
Uh-oh.
That's right. It was long.
Yes, as adv.
Uh-oh.
Who are you?
I, the last remaining anti-shadow emergency control. A machine
created to.
And you are the shadow I sealed away.
Huh.
Yes, 10 years ago, the night I was born into this world, I set foot on this very bridge.
The sole purpose of my existence is to destroy shadows. For that reason, I was given a personality and a persona.
They said I was death, the 13th arcana that was never meant to be. And I wasn't in this world for long before parts of my body escaped me, leaving me incomplete, as I was when I met you.
So your strength was far greater than I anticipated. The only possible alternative was to seal you away. And as circumstance would have it, a suitable vessel was available. A human child standing nearby. So I did what was necessary.
I see. So I was confined within him. And I led him to my 12 missing pieces without realizing it.
Oh.
And then... I remember everything. It all makes sense now. Who and what I am.
Uh-oh.
Palladian!
Uh-oh.
Stop. Don't be foolish, Aegis. There's no way you can win. I'm different than before.
A machine is created for a purpose. Mine is to defeat you. I exist for nothing else.
It doesn't have to be that way.
Come on, you only got 20 seconds.
I am
more like
sorry.
10.
I have failed.
Oh, shit. just like that.
A machine is worthless if it cannot fulfill its purpose.
All right.